Welcome back to Smoky Evening. Ananya Panday made her debut opposite Tiger Shroff in Student of the Year 2. So it's obvious that Ananya will share a nice bond with Tiger, right? Well, no, at least not after what happened during the shooting of the film. Ananya was in a horrible accident when she was shooting for Student of the Year 2. She could have died in a car accident. Yes, Ananya was stuck in a car during a shot, and Tiger Shroff could have saved her, but he didn't. Well, the airbags in Ananya's car had opened up. Tiger was nearby and he came to rescue Ananya at first. But when he realized that the car could blow up, he just left Ananya in the car and ran on the opposite direction. Naturally, Ananya was shocked as Tiger ran away from her. She didn't know what to do. She just sat in the car, which could have blown up anytime. It was unfortunate that Ananya had to face such an accident on the sets of her first film. But Ananya was okay. The crew members got her out on time. But Ananya was very afraid and sad after the incident because everyone left her alone in the car. At first, she just thought that the airbags could have fractured her nose. But later she understood that something more dangerous could have happened. Ananya was more upset after watching the film because the scene for which she could have died was not in the film. She felt bad because she risked her life for nothing. On the work front, Ananya Panday will next be seen in Pati Patni Aur Wo opposite Kartik Aaryan and Bhumi Pednekar. The film will be released on 6th December this year. What are your thoughts on the cute star kid Ananya Panday? Are you a fan of her or do you think she is not that good? Let us know in the comment section. Don't forget to like and share this video. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel.